You know, we have had one sadly tragic accident with a parent, you know, parking and dropping off children at the school in the last decade.
And there's no provision for parking.
There's nothing.
There's
no
spaces, but nobody else is allowed to use them.
We're talking about sharing.
Yeah.